Hi everyone, I am Cristina Benedict and this is a beautiful, small and very creative lens from Lens Baby Company. In this video I'm excited to share some behind the scenes photos and my experience with Lens Baby Lens Obscura. Lens Baby is a company who makes creative lens with wonderful bokeh and effects. But in this video I'll present a new one, Obscura. This Obscura is a standalone 60mm with three optics. F22, F45 and F90. The Lens Baby Obscura comes in two versions, a 50mm for optics web system and a standalone 16mm with three optics, pinhole, zone plate, pinhole sieve, pancake lens for mirrorless camera. Lens Baby Obscura isn't a lens. Obscura is an extraordinary experience crafted in the origins of photography. In this station, I use Obscura with continuous lights, with gels and colors contrast. I use high ISO and sometimes I play with long exposure. For makeup and hairstyle, I worked with my dear friends Maria and Mihaița Aslan. Sometimes when I want more complex projects, I think about the concept, the props, the models, the decorations, the desired atmosphere, and sometimes I just leave things alone. The Obscura is great to use with continuous lights, but it's great with flash too. It's a lens that takes the painter out of you, the photographer. In this session, I use Obscura with flashlights, and I love the artistical mood. Obscura lens is painterly, poetic and romantic lens.